Here are the candidates contesting in Hougang SMC.
Dear Hougang voters, I'm Dennis Tan from the Workers' Party. Since 1991, Hougang voters have understood more than anyone else in Singapore the importance of having an alternative voice in Parliament. The government's handling of the COVID crisis left much to be desired. The post-COVID world brings new challenges, and therefore now, more than ever, we need a balanced Parliament so that Singaporeans will benefit from scrutiny of the uncertain PAP 4G leadership. One more PAP MP will not make any difference. He cannot be a voice and vote against his party. But as a Workers' Party MP, I can speak for you and, where necessary, vote against any undesirable bills or motions, as I have done in the last Parliament. The defeated PAP candidate will still remain as your grassroots advisor. Since 2011, various upgrading programs have come to Hougang. If elected, I will work to ensure the successful completions of these programs. I will strive to improve our services and keep Hougang a beautiful home for you. Hougang voters, this election is about your future and your children's future. Make your vote count. Vote for the Workers' Party. Send me back to Parliament to speak up for you and your children. Thank you.
亲爱的后港选民，我是工人党的陈立峰。 自1911年以来， 后港选民比其他选民都清楚在国会有另一把声音的重要性。行动党政府在处理冠状病毒危机的工作有待进步，而冠状病毒之后的世界会带来新的挑战。因此，我们现在比以前更需要一个平衡的国会， 这样，新加坡才能从不断的审查中受益。多一个人民行动党议员将不会出现另一把声音，因为他不会反对他的政党。但是，作为工人党议员，我会像我在上届国会中一样，为您发言，表决任何不良的动议或法案。而败选的人民行动党候选人仍能继续担任您的基层顾问。 自2011年以来，后港不断实施各种翻新计划。 如果当选，我将会确保计划顺利完成。 我将竭尽所能，精进我们的服务， 让后港持续成为您美丽的家园。 亲爱的后港选民， 为了您的未来， 更为了您孩子的未来， 请您的一票成就未来， 请同工人党一票。 请让我 陈立峰再一次回到国会为您发言，谢谢。